I'm Bear Barbecue, and this is Men vs. Wild.
One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, fight them.
Welcome to Men vs. Wild. On today's episode, we'll be braving the North Canadian wilderness to see if we can survive the harsh environment. I've brought with me two apprentices today. Cornelius likes strength, and William aimed to do it.
It's willing to do it.
Of course it is, William. Cornelius, you might want to think about throwing on a jacket or something. It's going to be awful cold.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Here we are in the Canadian tundra. And as always, I've been given my trusted knife, a rubber band, two paper clips, and about 3.5 feet of string.
What are you going to use string for?
Every tool I bring out on my expeditions has a very important purpose. It's only a matter of time before that purpose reveals itself.
I think those are great things to bring, sir.
Thank you, William. Now, first thing we're going to have to do is make a fire to keep ourselves warm in this harsh environment. Let's go.
Bear, I can't do it. Bear, how'd you do that?
Well, when you've been in my field of expertise as long as I have, these things just come naturally.
What's that?
Okay, so we need to find some food, or else we're gonna starve to death. William, you search over there. Cornelius, you search that way. And me, I'll go over here.
Okay, Bear.
Cornelius, hurry up!
Screw this, I'm leaving!
Bear, how are we gonna kill it?
Well, you can take any household object, like this rubber band. Take a common paper clip. You bend it, like so, you can make a high-powered assault rifle that can kill any wild beast. Observe.
Lost, missed. I think it's getting ready to charge. You got it.
I knew the string would come in handy. Ha! I caught it. Ugh. It's not much meat on it though.
What'd you do that for?
We don't need that. We can find some other food.
Okay, so it's getting late. So the next task would probably be to build a shelter for the night.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go check into a hotel.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Well, you know, I'm getting canceled in a week. I'm just, man, I don't even care.
So,
I don't even know why I signed on to the show. This is stupid.
Okay, get working on that shot.
How may I help you?
I have a reservation, Bear Barbecue.
Oh, here we go. Aren't you that guy that stars on Men vs. Wild?
Yes, I am.
You know, there's a rumor going around that, you leave your trainees outside and stay at a hotel while they sleep in the wilderness. Is this true?
Could you have my key, please?
Hold 1 minute. Room 2A.
Bye.
I love reality shows.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Welcome to Men vs. Wild. On today's episode, we'll be breaking the North American...
Canadian!
I can't understand you.
Here we are, in the Canadian...
Not the fire in your movie?
What?
Not the fire!
We're trying to shoot a movie right now, we can't... He's interrupting us!
We're going to want some fire in your movie.
What? We're going to make our own fire! We don't need... Crap. Go. Oh, we're not gonna. Just go over to it and fix it. Hold on. Move it to the right a little bit. Yeah. It's. Okay. Shh. I know.
Already vegan?
Yeah, but he put on 40 more to look